YouTube. Done vlogs about Formula One and movies, but I have not yet described who I am. Sorry for my bad English, but English is not my first language. I'm from Finland and I have had difficult times with learning English. I was not good at it at school, and I think I have learned in the last few years more than in a school time, but not good enough yet. Okay, this video is called about shyness. How it affects me, and how it makes sometimes hard to express my feelings and so on. I think I have been shy. Since my childhood, at least from school time. Never be loud in very loud in public, and that means that I can't every time say what is needed. Or what I want to say. But of course, it's hard to talk to camera as well, and maybe you see now how I am when I'm in public. So one goal is to relax and make videos. Be not shy when making blogs. But it's not easy. It has been with me many, many years. And it's complicated, but let's see what happens and so on. But about shyness, it somehow sometimes makes hard to find the words when you're shy or scary about situation. It's hard to express you with words like now. Okay, I lost all the free space of the memory. So now we continue. So it's hard to you like a freeze sometimes when you somebody ask something or say something surprising. You are not so it's not easy to answer the surprising question or comment. And somehow it's about shyness. You have learned that you don't answer those questions or comments and you just leave it. So I think somehow brains makes things like you don't need to answer at the moment, but then the situation is over and you didn't say anything. Okay, I don't know what I'm talking about right now. But let's think. It's complicated to be shy at work because if you work as a team, you make decisions to make your work better. But if you are shy, the other people makes decisions when you have not courage to say what you think. I think it's something about your fear what other is thinking about your opinion or something like that. Maybe it's from school times and now it's hard to accept that work life is not like a school time and you people want to listen what you think about decisions, what the team is going to do. Okay, but this was the I think I have said now something from the beginning. Maybe I make some other videos to tell more about who I am behind these hobbies that I have and let's see what the next video is. Bye.